The Geth use these claws to anchor their ships to the sides of buildings.
The Geth certainly aren't subtle. How do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
Thank you. good to go.
Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking. Shepard, a containment lab of some kind.
I'm better now.
Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Storian creature.
Well, that got the job done.
I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander, talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them, if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zhu's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Frag him and tag him.
You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what you did during the Blitz, but your heroics aren't needed here.
We can talk this out. Nobody needs to get hurt.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
You're after the one unique thing Pharos has, the Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zhu's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
I won't let you hurt these people anymore. Drop your weapon, or be prepared to use it.
If that's the way it has to be, heck, come on, come on!
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work, and you know it. So what now, Commander?
I'll deal with the Thorian, then make sure you're safe.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first. They're under its control.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
We'll stay out of your way until you clear a path.
They can survive.
It's almost time, isn't it? Maybe we can free our...
that's human, infection or not.
No hitting the colonists, even if the Thorian makes them fire on us. That's what the gas grenades are for.
You got it, Commander. Let's do this.
Thank you.
of one of those cargo blocks.
Commander.
anchor their ships to the sides of buildings.
The Geth certainly aren't subtle. How do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
The Geth blur the line between organic and synthetic life. It's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
On me.
same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking.
Find a way to break even one claw, and that ship is out of here.
Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Storian creature.
Well, that got the job done.
I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
We're leaving, but let's rid this place of those damn synthetics before we go.